And the things that aren't good, God has worked for good. But now, that's part of the God. He doesn't just work everything out for good. We trust Him and He works everything out for good. We trust God and He works everything out for good. So for those of you tonight, either here in the building or watching from home, and you feel like everything in your world is shaking, I understand what you're going through, but I can tell you that many of those things that are shaking are things that you don't want to see in your life anyway. We were baptized with the Holy Ghost and with fire.
Yes. Absolutely. Spirit and fire.
Joe. Ha, ha, ha.